Travis, you may be best known for the Lance Armstrong case. During that entire process, I know that you got a lot of death threats.
Yeah, we did. But we're not doing our job if we're gonna let those kind of things deter us from honoring the oath that we took.
Join us next time for another episode of T-Mobile's Game Changers.